Hello everyone, welcome back to another Photoshop tutorial. This one I'm going to show you how to fix the smart object is not directly editable error. It's very easy to do. Let me show you. I'm just going to click on OK. I've got a selection made and I want to add a gradient to it. All you got to do is here is go to your layer, click on the right side of your layer, right click in particular, go to rasterize layer. Now when I select the gradient tool, done. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.